deepest floods there in decades.
Top story is the flooding overseas in Australia. Police have ordered the evacuation of parts of the country's third largest city, Brisbane.
Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you've got the love I need to see me through.
It is going to be higher over the next 2 days than it's been today. This is just the beginning. Remember, the water takes a day or two to come down the Brisbane River.
Queensland has already faced some dark days, and there are dark days still ahead.
When friends are gone, I don't want to say goodbye.
Brisbane City, day before the big peak flood. And the water is running really fast and nasty looking. And we should go back and have another look this way.
Everyone's getting ready. They obviously expect the water to come up here.
Yeah.
Which is just amazing, because that means where we're driving right now,
it's supposed to be like undriveable.
Yep, well, they expect the water to come up into those buildings.
Talk to it. It's fucking bucketing down. And but we're close to the airport, so hopefully Zoe and I will go home. But then again, who really wants to fly in this weather?
Good views or any rivers around
there? No, not from here. The most critical job
is right now.
Will be more significant tomorrow afternoon than they are today. They're up, it's Thursday. They're going to be even worse on Thursday. And it's going to be, I think, Thursday could be quite bad the way we see it at the moment.
And 42 Valley, Albion, Bowen Hills, all in the process of being evacuated. Caboolture, Fortress South, unfortunately it's too late. They are isolated. No evacuation is now possible.
We are now in a very frightening experience. Can I appeal to everybody that it's times like this where we all need to make an effort to stay calm, to be patient, and to stick together. Now is the time to be checking on neighbours, on elderly people in your neighbourhood, to be checking on family and friends. If you live on high ground in Brisbane, now is the time to be reaching out to friends and offering help and offering, where necessary, a bed for the night over the coming 2 to 3 days.
So the floods, this is the Wednesday of the flood. Tomorrow's supposed to be the biggest day, but there's helicopters in the air, and the jets are taking out their transport. Someone must be getting ready to sandbag this place here. So I was gonna go to the shop, but I don't think we're gonna get into the shop right now.
Right in all I I can barely look at you, but every single time I do, I know we'll make it anywhere, away from
Main Street of Brisbane. Main Street, cordoned off. Water. Holy dolly. This used to be the walkway. Going up from there. Holy Toledo. Look, this is where you walk. It's gonna be coming up now, isn't it? A lot of people up there. Look, what's this in the water?
Veranda.
Look at that. Look at all the debris in the water. Where?
There.
Oh, that's the part. There used to be a pathway. That's why that light's there. That's the pathway. This is a monumental flood. This. Look at all the stuff there. This is like a torrent. So this is the first day. The water has peaked. You can see it just a bit, not far away from the Riverside Expressway over there, is it? Well, this is the aftermath. This is the aftermath, and we've got things casually floating along Brisbane River. I'm walking along the busiest street in Brisbane. It's closed. All the streets, low-lying areas down there are all flooded to the eyeballs. Choppers in the sky. It's starting to rain a little bit. And I guess we just wait for the high tide tonight, today, see if it comes up any further or if it just at least keeps it at that level for a lot longer. And then we wait, clean up, go back to work.
Yeah.
Coronation Drive. I've never seen this this empty before. Oh, there could be all sorts of stuff in that water. There's a paint shop just down there.
It's coming round again, the slowly creeping end of time and its command. Soon enough it comes and settles in its place. Its shadow in my face puts pressure in my day.
Yeah, it looks like they're getting out of the way or something.
Yeah, they've got binoculars out, whether or not they're spotting it coming down.
Yeah.
Shadow in my face, pressure in my day. Soon enough will come.
Yeah. It takes a lot just to stay there.
Yeah.
They're getting pulled down there now, yeah. At least it didn't drift away. Actually, there's a section usually over there.